A few weeks ago, I did a short video on not making my bed. And then somebody sent me this book. And that person was Gavin. Gavin, thank you so much. And thank you for this sweet necklace, too. I just think you're the coolest kid ever.
And guess what? I made my bed. I also made her for a special project. Stay tuned.